بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Now we have case quiz number 27, and from this day and the next cases, we will try to speak only with English to enable people and followers from anywhere around the world to follow us easily. So we will try to avoid Arabic explanation as much as possible. Case data: 46 years old woman with 3 months history of rash during summer time. By examination, she had vital signs are normal, BMI 23. She had eyelid swelling and a periorbital violaceous rash, erythema and poikiloderma of the anterior chest and upper back, and erythematous babular rash on the hand with no malar eruption, skin thickening or digital ulcers. Muscle strength and reflexes are normal. Gutrum papule over the extensor surfaces of the small joint of the hand are seen. Investigation show normal CBC, CBK 100 which is normal, aldolase 5.1 which is also normal. ANA was positive speckled with a tetra 1/640. ANA profile was negative. Urine analysis normal. EMG was normal. And finally, muscle biopsy is not done. So, what is the diagnosis? And as usual, we will leave you for 6 days to try to answer this question by yourself. And we will meet next Thursday. And thank you.